What's up, guys? Welcome back to Dancing with Mr. Allen. Today we're gonna do 10 TikTok dances in 10 minutes. Let's go. So because we only have 10 minutes, we're gonna run through these dances pretty fast. And if you need to slow down or rewatch it, go ahead. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow along with me. Oh, you bad girl. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, hey. Nasty. Hey. Yeah. Hacking, stupid. Whoa. What's happening? Whoa. What was happening? Whoa. I'm a savage. All right, you guys, we're gonna do the savage dance. So you're gonna start off with the whoa, then you're gonna come around and clap, then you're gonna go side to side, then you're gonna go around and pull. So side to side, around, pull. Make sure there's arm ups behind your head, and you pull. Then you're gonna go elbow to roll down, quickly wave, and then you're gonna go down and kick out, and then you're gonna go cross, and then you're gonna act stupid. You're gonna go hand, what's happening is the lyric, and then you're gonna go cross, cross, slap, band, slap, and you're gonna do this move. And that is the dance. Don't you say so, didn't even notice, no punches got to roll with, you got to keep it focused, you wanna say so. Now we're gonna do say so, and we're gonna start off on our toes, we're gonna launch ourselves up, and we're gonna just shrug. The lyric says, say so. And then you're gonna cross forward, then you're gonna cross up, and at the same time, your feet are gonna shuffle like that. So shuffle, shuffle. Shuffle, shuffle, knock on your head twice, you're gonna come around, knock forward. Then you're gonna roll, and it's kind of a slow roll, and then you're gonna set. On the lyric is focus, you're gonna focus. After that, you can do whatever you want, shrug again, whatever you wanna do. Next up, we're gonna do American Boy, which is like a remix. The first move, you're gonna go hand, and you're gonna like shovel. Pretend like you have like a wheelbarrow or something, and you can just one, two. After that, you're gonna go cross, cross, up, and we're just gonna lean to the side. We're only gonna do that once on each side. One, two. Reset, hands up, and then you're gonna go side, swipe, side, swipe. After that, you're gonna come up to go down, up to go down. And that's it. All right, so this one you've probably seen around. Very popular, it's one of the easiest. It goes hand on your shoulder, hand on your other shoulder. You're gonna come up, and then you're gonna move your hips side to side. Yep. And then you're gonna bring it down. Then we're gonna go hand up. So it's just the same thing as the last hand. You're gonna go side to side. Come down, and then for the last one, you're gonna go cross, out, up, and side to side. There you go. That's the whole dance. All right, so this one's Blinding Lights. This one's very cardio-based. You're gonna have to jump a little bit. You just wanna start off marching in place, and then the movement is just hitting with your right leg forward for most of the time. And you're gonna start off by marching. Once the beat hits, you're gonna go hit and dab. So dab to come back, and then you're gonna continue to kick your feet out. And then you're just gonna swim up, and then shortly after that, swim up again. After that, you're gonna bring, instead of crossing forward, you're just gonna cross in front of you, and you're gonna dive and swim. Again, dive and swim, and then put your hands right here, crouch, and then your toes are just gonna come up and down, and you're gonna finish strong with the jump in the air and the fist. Whatever you guys wanna do, make it your own. Thank you. Now we're gonna do Don't Start Now. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna rock, and then we're gonna shimmy, and then we're gonna go shimmy up. So rock, and then shimmy down, and shimmy up, and throw the peace sign. After that, you're gonna hit your head, and it's gonna cause your body to roll down. So roll, you're gonna turn to this side, and you're gonna open up your hands like that. And this is on the lyric word. After that, you're gonna whip back your arm, whip it forward, reach, pull, and then you're gonna come into like this position right here, and you're gonna point at your wrist as if you had a watch. After that, while you're doing this, you're gonna rock back and forward, like that. And then you're gonna shimmy on back, and then you're gonna walk backwards and pull. And this is very quick, so you're just gonna go walk, walk, like that. Walk, walk, hands up, push, and then at the same time, you're gonna do the moonwalk, like that. And if any of these steps are too hard for you, remember you can always make it your own. They're just fun dances. All right, this next one is Get Up. I am gonna take a little more time on this one because there's a lot more moves to it. So, the first move you're gonna do is you're gonna punch, and then you're gonna come up. So, punch out, come together, and then you're gonna go rock and rock, rock and rock. And so your hands are just going down and down, da da da. So like up and down. And then at the same time, you're jumping out and back, out and back, out and back, out and back. So we did punch out to come up, rock and rock, rock and rock. After that, you're gonna come, put your hands on your belly, and then right here, and then you're gonna like bring it back. The same time, body roll down, and then your hands are gonna come side to side. So as you go down, you're gonna go side to side, then you're gonna push and come together. Once you're right here, your hand's gonna come down and up. At the same time, your hip is gonna come out and back. So that move is gonna be down and up. After you did that move, you're gonna swipe back again, but this time we're heading in that direction. You're gonna dart this way, and then you're gonna go out and punch. Same time, hip's gonna come in and out. So and punch. And then you're gonna wave forward, body roll back. Excuse me, yeah, that was body roll forward, body roll back. This dance is very simple. So when the beat drops, you're just gonna like party for a few counts, move your hips, and then you're gonna swipe and swipe. So the movement is like waves over each other. You're gonna go one, two, three, and stop. After that, you're gonna go heel, heel. After you do that, just gonna quickly wave, and then you can pick a pose, whatever you wanna do, pose, whatever is easier for you. So once you picked your pose, you're gonna move in slow motion to the other side. Yep, just like that. And then when the beat changes, you're just gonna do it back and you're gonna go the other direction. And that's a dance. This is a fun one. We're doing Funky Town. So you're gonna start off with your hands like that. One, two, three, four, five. So like the Macarena. But you're gonna go hands, hand, 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 here. And then it really follows along to the beat of the music. Then you're gonna go cross, here, here. You're gonna go hip, hip. And then you're gonna jump out. And then you're just gonna jump for maybe four times. One, two, three, four. And then you're gonna go hand, hand, look. And then you're gonna stick your butt out. And then come back in, look again, and strum the guitar. Yep, maybe a little tricky. You might need to do that a couple times, But you hear it in the music, it hits every single beat. And there's gonna be like claps in it. So tap, 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 tap. So for example, tap, 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 tap. You wanna listen to that. And each of the movement follows along those claps. You got this. Another fun one is fantasy, and what you want to do is you just want to like walk on, like with some type of groove. So you're gonna walk, walk, and then you're gonna reset forward. You're gonna kiss your hand, blow it out. Wrap your head around, hand on your thigh. After that, you're gonna like body roll and hit your arm out. So body roll and hit. After that, you're gonna bring it down, and you're just gonna body roll down, open up your legs in this position, hold it for like a second, and then come up really fast to go kiss again. And then the other side, look, and then you just scoot your way forward. And that's the dance. Good job, guys. We just learned 10 TikTok dances in under 10 minutes. I hope you guys had a lot of fun. I'm gonna challenge you guys to do this TikTok dance challenge and send us a video of you doing all 10 of these dance clips because I wanna see how you guys improved. If you need to rewatch the video to practice more, go ahead. But thank you, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.